I met this girl in the Birmingham taxi. I got it first, but she slipped in before me. Just as I was telling her, hey, a business line, oh, she already told the cab driver where to go. I always show respect for the ladies. I sat back and let her have it. Her ways of good Lord see me through darkness and night. I tell you what I remember from that night. I'm hungry, do you fancy a little something to eat? I can't go on forever on cognac and weed. But she was already on her way down in the cedar. I tried to stop her, or maybe I didn't. So there I was in a strange situation. The chauffeur said, I can drop you off at the station. I said, no man, no don't. I tell you when to stop, keep your eyes on the road. You don't have to be gay to make a friend feel good, okay? No, you don't have to be gay to make a friend feel good, okay? You don't have to be gay to make a friend feel good, okay? 2 hours later, she was still at it. The driver had to refill gasoline. Shit, baby, baby, introduce yourself. What's your name, girl?
My name is Fred.
Fred?
Fred, yeah.
Fred, what did you say? Now that put me back up because I'm not gay. Now that put me back up because I'm not gay.
You don't have to be gay to make a friend feel good, okay? No, you don't have to be gay to make a friend feel good, okay? You don't have to be gay to make a friend feel good, okay?
Trouble you might get yourself into. I just to think of me that night and what I went through.
I thought it was a Helen or Marie or whatever giving me head, until I realized it was this dude called Fred.
Hello.
I thought it was a Birmingham boy. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. I thought it was a Birmingham boy.
Away now.
Hold on a minute, that's bullshit. You told me it was a microphone and it wasn't meant to sing in it. I have a lot of friends and I do lots of things for it. I don't think it's me, I think it's you that have a problem. So say Papa, try to be a gentleman. I have feelings too and I don't need you to hurt them. So say Papa, try to be a gentleman. So say Papa, try to be a man.
You don't have to be gay to make your friend feel good, okay?
To make a friend feel good, okay. You don't have to be gay to make a friend feel good, okay. You don't have to be gay to make a friend feel good, okay. You don't have to be gay to make a friend feel good, okay. I thought it was